be hard to top that, and the teams are really going to have to focus on every single detail to make that happen.
So the teams coming up here in Group 2 looking to knock down Chicago Jazz out of their first place spot will be Team Del Sol, followed by the Colonials, Fond du Lac, Denver Synchronicity, the Maplewood High Steppers, and rounding out the 12 teams will be Team Image. Figure Skating Club in San Diego, California. They're coached by Karen Weissmeyer, Sarah Lovejoy, and Yuri Ovchinnikov.
You can really see the intensity from the moment they stepped on the ice. They got into character, and I'm really excited to see this program and what their music is and see how they play that out through the entire program. Watch for the circle to expand and contract as they do their footwork. Their first intersection of block. Watch for them to turn right as they pass through their teammate. That's really what the judges are looking for and the technical specialists when they make the call.
Thank you.
really love thrillers, classic.
Performance from Team Del Sol of San Diego, California to kick off things in group number two of the intermediate division.
I really liked their choreography. I mean, you can see here as they're exiting the ice, from start to finish, they maintained that theme, maintained that character, and that really goes into the program component score.
Now, can they actually get a boost in the score from an exit and an entrance? Does that actually factor into any of the scoring or not?
How they transition from one element to the next?
More from when they first take the ice and then at the end when they were coming off and they were still keeping in the characters. Does that affect the scoring in any
that
way?
That really doesn't go into... The scoring is really based on when the music's on, how you're performing. But the carriage and the character of the athlete, that really does have an effect. I mean, when you go out there and you're just skating out there, you don't look excited, you don't look enthused, but these girls really went out there and attacked it from the moment they stepped on the ice. Here we see their line starting up. They had a good use of choreography throughout this program. Building speed here in their crossover, the nice hand movements to characterize the music. This is their block. You saw a nice deep inside edge. And the skaters look like they're having a lot of fun. You can see these girls, lots of smiles here on their faces as they're waiting for their marks. The one thing I think they did really well was you can see they have the hair, the makeup, the costume, their choreography. It all went together for the complete package. And that's really what Program Components is looking at. It's looking at the choreography, the vision, the interpretation of the music, and how you play that out during your performance.
So a technical score of 38.23. And the program component of 22.86. And that will give them a 61.09. Moving Team Del Sol into first place by just 0.09 points ahead of Chicago Jazz, the defending champions.
those girls have to be really proud of themselves. I really think they went out there and attacked the program, and it really showed in their overall score.
Well, and if you look a little closer at the scores, it was that program component that you talked so much about, and that was actually the difference there in that performance compared to that of Chicago Jazz, and put them in the lead.
In synchronized skating, every little detail.